Hi, in this question, we are asked to predict the major product in case of this organic reaction. Here we can see that there is a presence of double bonds.